I've never been a great poet, and I'm still trying.